Let me show you another DIY for a badass Halloween costume. Here are the supplies that you'll need to make the crown. Plastic toy snakes, gold spray paint, a headband, and some zip ties. Glitter is optional. I'm going to begin by attaching all the zip ties all around the headband. Like so. Now I'm going to spray paint all of the snakes. Snakes are done. Time for the headpiece. While the spray paint's still wet, I'm going to add some glitter. Now I'm just randomly hot gluing them to the crown. All right, it's getting there. Okay, I think that's perfect. Now I'm going to start on the makeup. If you're in a rush, just throw on the crown, maybe some green eyeshadow, and it'll still look like an amazing costume. I got plenty of time on my hands, and I want to be extra, so this is my take on a Medusa makeup look. Okay, I blocked out half my brows for that lifted effect, and now I'm priming my eyelid, blending in a green foundation. Now, to get the effect of scales on my face, I'm going to be using a hairnet, and I'm going to put it over my head. All right, this is terribly uncomfortable. Dipping a sponge into my cream paint. Adding the paint. When you take this off, be so careful. Highlighter. Lining my lip. Gold glitter. Gold leaf. Blending my white green paint. Adding the details for the marble. Adding some shading. More gold leaf. Lashes. Lip gloss. And we are finally done. I am so proud of how this turned out. Okay, I'm gonna go wash this all off now. Bye.
She's beautiful, she looks kind. She probably gives you butterflies. I hope you're happy, but not.
I want to be with my real mom and dad. I want you to let me go.
Is that any way to talk to your mother?
You aren't my mother.
Apologize at once, Coraline.
No!
I'll give you to the count of three. One. Two.
Three! Ow! What are you doing?
My monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. Wow. From my laboratory in the castle east, wow, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast,
wow,
the ghouls all.
Bringing back this trend, Halloween edition.
It's a yes or a no, no maybe. So just be sure before you give it all to me. All to me, give it all to me. So you wanna play with magic? Boy, you should know what you're falling for. Baby, do you dare to do this? 'Cause I'm coming at you like a dark horse.
Hello, I'm Wednesday Adams, and you're about to watch my late night makeup tutorial. Guaranteed to make you look like you haven't slept in years. To start, cover your face in white powder. While any brand will do, I do prefer to use the type used commonly by birthday clowns. As for my eyes, I like to create a smoky eye using the ashes of my ancestors. Finally, to finish, I like to use Dry and Somber's Lip Chalk. This product gives your lips that death-like pallor look. I hope you just loathed this video.
these fantasies started 2 years ago, 3 years ago, when?
2 years ago. It's always the same. It starts the same way.
How? Tell me.
I prepare for the noble war. I'm calm. I know the secret. I know what's coming, and I know no one can stop me, including myself.
Do you target people who have been mean to you or unkind?
I kill people I like.
Can I help you?
Some of them beg for their life. I don't feel sad. I don't feel anything. It's a filthy world we live in.
Don't you understand? You're the other woman.
No! You're married to me! She's the other woman!
She's got a point.
And I thought this was all going so well!
Look, I'm sorry. This just can't work.
Why not? It's my eye, isn't it?
No. Your eye is lovely. It's under different circumstances, well, who knows? But we're just too different. I mean, you're dead.
You should have thought about that before you asked me to marry you.
Daddy, 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 hurry, I saw something scurry.
Son, what's all this screaming for? You're gone away, the neighbor's next door.
Daddy, I think there's a spider on my floor. Is it? And will you squish it?
You call me in here in the middle of the night to come into your room and destroy life. Is that what they teach you in Sunday school?
Daddy, it's gross. It's got a million legs, a billion eyes, a trillion eggs.
Hi, I'm Chucky, and I'm your friend to the end. Heidi ho.
Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play?
Hi, I'm Chucky. Wanna play?
Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
Hiya, Georgie. What a nice boat. Do you want it back?
You look like a nice boy.
Do you want a balloon too, Georgie? Well, I'm Pennywise the Dancing Clown. Pennywise? Yes, meet Georgie. Georgie, meet Pennywise. Now we aren't strangers, are we?
A storm blew me away. Blew the whole circus away.
Can you smell the circus, Georgie? There's peanuts, cotton candy, hot dogs, and...
popcorn! Is that your favorite?
Uh-huh.
I do! Because they pop.
Pop, 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 pop. Pop, pop, pop.
Yeah, right.
R-T. Why? Because I gotta!
Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night. Sir, yes, I do.
Da, 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 da.